Hi everyone. Today I want to show you the chords for Pachelbel's Canon. It's normally in the key of D, but we don't know some of those chords, so we're going to play it in the key of C. So we need to know C, G, or G, A minor, E minor, F, C, F, G. You play that over and over again until the melody's over. So here's what it sounds like. Okay, there's the chord progression. In the next video, I'm going to play the melody, and hopefully we can put the melody and the chords together. Good luck.